was knocked off my feet by the large explosion. The fire was so intense we couldn't get closer than 500 feet.
Didn't expect to find any survivors whatsoever.